Let's play a game. I got the jackpot right here. First one I choose is Cantaloupe. Develop your mind into a wise person for advice.
Follow me beneath the waves. See the beauty in the space.
Okay.
Background.
Sun.
It looks like he's in a desert. Your choice.
Now,
she uses her buried treasures to attract you underwater, and then she drowns.
I use the sun to fry up your little horse since it's the most powerful
of my life.
Put down this one.
Bellow.
Life is a gift. Receive it and love it.
Now this one has no lives, so that means I could choose any card I would recommend to me. And I see one that I want. Oh, she's this one's gone.
I put down pepper.
No. Okay, fine.
I'm putting down Demeter. Take care of yourself and others. Feel the joy it brings. This one. I choose the farther you go to reach your goal, the sweeter it is to get there.
Mine is a seahorse, just like the other one.
No, I give up! You're such a cheater!
No!
I'm not cheating! Why would you think that?
Look, just because I'm winning,
you're cheating.
Just because I happen to be good at this game,
you're
does
such
not
a cheater.
Make me a cheater.
Look, I don't want to play this anymore.
Really?
You always do this. Stop with the accusations. Come on, I'm not cheating.
You're not fun to play with anymore.
Fine. How do I prove it to you? Can we just go through one game without you being a hypocrite?
Hey guys, so what's going on here?
Accusing me of cheating all the time? Ugh. Whoa. Why are you guys fighting?
Well, she's accusing everybody of cheating!
Look, this is just a card game. Why you guys have to take it? Why are you taking it so seriously? Do something about it!
Look. I know how to make this better.